Okay, welcome everybody to the drawing of the pools for the Asia-Oceania Korfball Championships to be held in Pattaya Beach, Thailand in November and December 2022. My name is Tim Miller. I am the co-coordinating officer for this event, and joining me is my other co-coordinating officer, Ham from Hong Kong. Ham, welcome along.
Yeah, I am Ham from Hong Kong. Nice to meet you.
And great to have you on board with the event for me. So what we were doing tonight is drawing the pools for the tournament. We have 12 teams entered into the competition, so we are running with two pools of six. And how we will be doing the draw is we are basing it on world rankings. So the current world rankings, we will split all the teams based on order, and we will pull two teams out or one team out at a time. So for example, the top ranked country in our region is Taipei, Chinese Taipei, and then China are the second highest ranked team. So we'll put the teams of Taipei and China into the barrel, and we'll pull one out, and they will be in pool A, and then the next one will be pool B, and then we'll work through the pairs following based on their world ranking. So I fold the pieces of paper up and I'll put them into the drawing barrel. I've made it so that the barrel is at a height that I can't see into the barrel. And the first team to draw out, so the first team in pool A is going to be Chinese Taipei. So Chinese Taipei are the first team in pool A, which means that China will be the first team in pool B. So now we move on to the next two ranked countries, which will be Australia and Hong Kong. So again, we'll fold those two up and we'll put them into the barrel. And I'll reach into the barrel, and the first team that I pull out will be Australia. So Australia will be into pool A, and that means that Hong Kong will be in pool B. The next two teams for the draw will be Japan and New Zealand based on their rankings. So we will put these two teams into the barrel, and again, we'll pull them out. So I'll reach in. Hard when you've got short arms to do this. Pool A will be Japan, which means that pool B will be New Zealand. Our next two teams will be Indonesia and Thailand. So we'll put these two, fold them up again so I can't see them, put them into the barrel. And the first team that we pull out will be the team of Thailand. So Thailand will be in pool A, which means the team of Indonesia will be in pool B. Our next two teams are Malaysia and the Philippines. And so we put them into the barrel as well. And pool A will be Malaysia, and pool B will be the Philippines. And our final two teams, we have India and Singapore. Put them into the barrel. Reach in. Oh, get that on the camera there. Sorry, in pool A will be India, and pool B will be Singapore. So we have in pool A, Chinese Taipei, Australia, Japan, Thailand, Malaysia, and India. In pool B, we have China, Hong Kong, China, New Zealand, Indonesia, Philippines, and Singapore. So not too long from now, and we will be releasing the draw. So thank you, Ham, for joining me. And thank you, everybody, for entering our competition. We can't wait to see you in Thailand later in the year.